couple that with the sensation of social media that begins to, that we start placing value, like how much we are valued by.
How many friends a teenager has, how many likes they're getting, how many followers they have on Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat.
So you and I know that. Mm-hmm. You and I know that 10 years ago, 15 years ago, there was no such thing. And so we know life sort of before that. But now we have a generation today that were born into that environment. And so even though you might have 500 friends on Facebook, I mean, how many real friends do you have? And the issue I think that we have to talk about with teenagers today is that isolation. They're walking alone. Ask anybody. When I talk about this to groups and I talk to them, it's like you can hear a pin drop in the room, because everybody knows automatically, just sort of introspectively, who's really going to be with me when, you know, life falls apart? And who's really going to be with me when I climb the mountain of success? Or who's really going to be with me when I need somebody there to walk with me through hard times, you know? And students today don't know how to do that.